Happy Tuesday. I hope you guys had a great three-day break and a restful three-day break. Today we're going to continue with our ball handling and dribbling skills. This is lesson 11, balance ball. So you're going to need a basketball, some safe space, and you're going to need a bean bag or a stuffed animal or something that's soft that you can balance on your hands. I've got this little soft, squishy keychain monster that I'm going to use. So before we get started, go ahead and pause me, grab your ball, make sure you have some safe space, and find something that you can sit in your hand to balance. All right? Okay? And then push play when you come back, and we will get started with our student targets, warm up, and the lesson. All right, so for our student targets today, the skill is I will continuously dribble the basketball. We've been practicing this. Some of us are still working really, really hard. A lot of us are working hard, and it's becoming easier or maybe not. So just do your very, very best. If the ball rolls away when you're trying to dribble it, that's okay. Just pick it up and keep doing your best. Cognitive, using your brain. I will discuss the things that made this activity challenging. This activity is going to be challenging because now we're going to try to dribble and balance at the same time. Fitness. I will actively participate in class in order to improve my dribbling skills. Personal and social responsibility. I will work through these activities challenges in order to improve my skills. So today is going to be kind of hard, and that's okay, okay? It's going to be hard for me too, so we're going to work through it together and do our very best, all right? Okay, so for a quick warm-up, let's just practice some dribbling, staying in one spot, all right? So I'll let you pick a hand, whichever hand you want, okay? And I want you to do dribbling when the music starts.
Sending big waves into motion.
go when the music starts. Go ahead and grab your balancing tool, and here we go.
Still got a lot of fire left in me.
You can, even if you want, you can pretend like you're losing
friends and I'm chasing
really
sleep.
Focusing on
everybody's worried about me.
I'm
in 2D. And it's been 2 years, I miss my home. There's a fire burning in my bones. And I still believe. Yeah, I still believe. And all those things I didn't say. Wrecking balls inside my brain. I'll scream them loud tonight. Can you hear my voice this time? This is my fight song. Take back my life.
Nice job. We're gonna balance with both of our hands and walk. is if you want a little bit of a challenge, okay? If that one was easy for you and you want a little bit of a challenge, you're gonna switch. So I was just dribbling with my left hand, now I have to dribble with my right and balance with my left, okay? If you don't want to do that challenge yet, if you're not ready, that's okay. We're gonna continue. Those of you that don't want that challenge, we're gonna continue dribbling with that same hand and balancing with that same hand, all right? But in the video, you're gonna see me trying to challenge myself and dribble with my right hand that I'm not very strong with, but that's okay. All right, when the music starts. Challenge. All right, you guys have a